Welcome to basic training, comrades. If you wish to survive, you will do exactly as I say. Now, walk over to that table and pick up those weapons. You will have to move faster than that, comrade. You will need a real weapon if you wish to kill the fascists. Look at your compass. The star on the compass shows the location of your current objective. Now, go to the storeroom and get a pistol and a rifle. Move!
The weapons are on the table, comrade. Good. Now go back and report to the commissar.
Very good, comrade. Always remember to use the star on your compass to reach your current objective. Okay, Vasili, let us see how good your aim is. Aim for one of those two teddy bears. Good, now fire. Good, now fire at the other one. Pistols and submachine guns might be good for short range, comrade, but for long range targets, a rifle is better. Step up to the shooting range. Ready, comrades? Shoot those bottles and plates. Imagine that they are the enemy. Aim down your sights, Vasili. You will be much more accurate that way. Very good, comrade. Well done. Very good, comrade. Not bad, not bad. That's enough, Vasili. Now, let's see how well you can do under pressure. You have 15 seconds to shoot the helmets. Ready? Go! Good, comrade. Now come over here and bash this mannequin with your rifle. That's enough, comrades. Come over here and pick up a grenade.
These are potatoes, Comrade Commissar. Why are we using potatoes instead of real grenades?
Because real grenades are valuable. In fact, they are worth a lot more than you are.
Oh, of course, Comrade Commissar. My mistake.
Now throw a potato into each of those marked target areas. Very good, comrade. Good throw. Very good, comrade.
Comrade Commissar! Comrade Commissar! We've got a prisoner. Come take a look.
Sie auf! Bitte töten Sie mich nicht! Unsere Truppen umziehen ihre Position.
He says the enemy is moving behind our lines. To the southeast. And they are supported by half trucks and mobile artillery.
Sir, there's a German attack forming to the southeast. It looks serious.
Listen, comrades. There is an armory to the east in the basement of a house. Go there and load up on ammunition and supplies. I will stay and take care of our guest. Remember what you have learned.
Cover me!
Good luck.
It's the fascists!
Before you go into battle! Let's go, comrades! Up the ladder!
Vasili, wait! Don't run out there! Throw a smoke grenade first to conceal our movement! Wait! Wait for the smoke to fill! Hold your positions, comrades! Just a bit more! All right, go! Let's go!
We were in training.
There is no better training, comrade, than fighting to survive.
It's the Germans! On the first floor! Left side! One grenade coming up! Nikolai, move out to the cover of the low wall!
Enemy infantry! On the first floor! Right side! That's one less fascist to worry about!
Die, Fritz! We'll throw you out in the spring!
Enemy infantry!
Ground! Showed up. This way, comrades!
All your families to perish because of your warmongering government and bloodthirsty Stalin. There's no shame in surrender. Brave soldiers of the Soviet Union.
Tanks up above! Get down!
Here I come! Open fire! you than me, fascist!
Shouldn't we ask them to surrender, comrade?
I'll ask them and I've blown them to hell! Get the explosives up here now!
Right away, comrade lieutenant.
We need engineers up here! Get the explosives! Get some TNT! I'll get started over here! Demolition!
Get some explosives from the engineers and plant them where they will do some good.
Send these charges on the main support! Quickly!
Stalingrad, 1942. German forces, having reduced the city to rubble in a massive aerial bombardment, meet with heavy resistance as the Soviet Red Army throws its entire force into the defense of Stalingrad. In the chaos of constant warfare, battle lines have dissolved. The ruins of the city have been divided up into hardpoints surrounded by no man's land. The German tactical advantage of the mechanized blitzkrieg and its coordinated infantry and tank attacks is rendered useless in the concentrated street fighting. Threatened with execution if they retreat, the Soviet troops have no choice but to push forward into the bloodbath.
Vasili, take second squad and repair the field phone wire. I'll clear these buildings with first squad and meet you on the other side. Go!
Ivan, on me!
It's an
MG-42!
By that pile of rubble!
G42!
On the far side of the smash wall! Over to the west!
German 3, move!
fascist!
Up on the second floor! Kill those fascists!
Put Mauer zu unserer Linken!
Ivan! Cover me while I reload!
Ragnar!
Fascists out in the open! Over to the west!
Ich bin bomb! Mann am Boden! Feuerschutz!
Es wird Zeit! Los jetzt! Feindliche Infanterie!
Bischer, hält!
Wir Marschfaschisten Bastards kommen unter mich!
Cover me! Why are you running?
Da drüben bei den Sandsäckern! Zu unserer Linken!
German Truss!
Ein Empfehl auf Rebel! Bereit!
Auf die feindliche
Run!
Ребята, они прорвались нам! Да! Немцы прорвались! Panzers spotted approaching your sector! Hand those bastards down! Good luck! Out!
Victor, take cover! Hold! to the south!
Artillery coming up!
Congratulations!
The Germans! Keep those boxes!
Up front!
Okay, comrade, this way! Let's go!
Good luck, comrades.
Thank you.
Fascisti! Out in the open! To the southeast!
He's gone on the train yard!
Hands!
Near the train tracks! Up front!
Boris, cover!
It's a cover!
Got him!
Cut them down!
Another enemy hard point east of the station house! Tear it out!
Hilfe!
Warte,
Coming up!
take care of them for now. No doubt they'll be back in a couple of hours. Let's head back to the station house. Move!
January 2nd, 1943. Surrounded on all sides by Soviet forces, the German 6th Army at Stalingrad continues to crumble in the absence of a desperately needed supply line. Many German soldiers trapped in the city, who are now literally starving and running out of ammunition, continue to fight regardless, fearing that the Soviets will execute those who attempt to surrender. The fighting amongst the firebombed ruins of the city intensifies, as thousands of Soviet infantry continue to retake Stalingrad, one block at a time.
Comrades, the fascists have recaptured several apartments along this street. Our duty is to take back these buildings one by one and then destroy their ammunition depot near City Hall. Let's go!
You poor fascist bastards, come on to it, Jeff!
for my little sister, you butchers!
Keep the pressure on the Germans so our men can move up to the depot! And this one's for my dog! How you like it? Don't let up! They must reach the depot!
Thank you. me! I'm reloading!
Soldier!
I'll open that door. All right, comrades. Through the door. Let's clear this building.
Okay, let's move out. No time.
To get that bastard's attention. Pavel, do it.
Yes, comrade.
Gray building, second floor.
He's dead. Good shot, comrade.
Well done, Vasili. Now let's move on. We still have to secure the rest of City Hall. Let's go!
It's the Germans!
Smash us out in the open! Over to the north!
Comrade Vasili, it looks like our numbers didn't come up today. Not yet, anyways.